The goal of this work is to ground language models in the real world, enabling agents to solve temporally extended natural language instructions. We want to solve instructions such as these. I spilled a drink. Can you help with that? Large language models may hold the key to unlocking such tasks. However, out of the box, they're not very useful. GPT-3 offers to vacuum the spill, Lambda to call a cleaner, and Flan apologizes. This is because none are grounded in their reality or the robot's capabilities. As an alternative, we can condition robotic learning policies on natural language instructions, but it only works on short horizon commands and struggles with abstract, temporally extended tasks and more complex instructions. It's unclear how we can take such instructions and translate them to robotic behaviors. In this work, we propose a method that grounds language in robotic affordances that we call Seikan. Seikan, when tasked with the instruction, "I spilled my drink, can you help?" considers the response of the language model as well as the robotic affordance in the current context and picks the best combined response. In this case, find a sponge. The method works as follows. We first prompt the language model with the appropriate input, where we include the instruction and the answer that starts with, "I would first." Then, we ask the large language model to score skills that are available to the robot. Once the skills are scored, we ask the value functions to score them according to their feasibility in the current scene, given the agent's embodiment. The maximum combination of these two scores is used as the response, and it results in the robot executing the selected skill. The skill is then appended to the prompt, and the process continues iteratively by continuously querying the large language model for the likelihood and the value functions for the affordances, and repeated until the overall task is finished. Here are a few example runs of the proposed method. We start with a user instruction that says, "I spilled my Coke on the table. How would you throw it away and bring me something to clean it up?" The robot considers different skills that are available to it and selects the best one according to the Seikan process described above. It uses the affordance model as well as the language model to score the available options. The algorithm starts by finding a Coke can, which is then followed by picking up the Coke can. Once the robot accomplishes that part of the instruction, the skill is appended to the prompt, and the method continues with the next set of skills. On the right, you can see different skills being considered and their scores by the language model, the affordance model, and the combination of the two. Each skill, once it's chosen and executed, gets appended to the prompt, which then allows the model to generate the next part of the solution. In this case, the robot ends by finding a sponge, picking it up, and then in the seventh step of this extended plan, it brings it to the table and puts it down. Since the robot doesn't have the wipe table skill in its repertoire, it finishes the task at this point with a termination. Next, we show two other unnarrated examples of tasks that Seikan is able to accomplish. Our model can handle many other tasks, indeed, as you see above. Thank you for your attention, and please see more details in the paper.